A consumer alert to tell you about. Millions of kids' water bottles are being recalled for a second time. Contigo says that the clear silicone spout can detach, which of course is a choking hazard. The first recall was in August, but officials say the replacement lids have the same problem. The base and cover of the spout in all recalled bottles are black.